so proudly we hailed as the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the pale